Another very warm welcome to all those seeking to improve their culinary skills. Today I'm going over one of my absolute favorite desserts, pineapple upside down cake, which may sound complicated to some, but trust me, it's pretty simple. Now the first thing you want, of course, is to have your oven set to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, have a 9x9 pan handy, and a cookie sheet for when you flip it at the end. But let me not get ahead of myself. Let's start with the general prep. It's top of the cake at the bottom. We got a quarter cup butter, a margarine, bake a brown sugar bed, 2/3 cup, spread it even across it, pineapples on top it, cherries too, that's an option. Just make sure to check there ain't no pits prior to you dropping. Let that sit, then we go. 1, large egg crash lid, drop it in a bowl like that, get milk. 3, quarter cup, quarter cup, carefully, don't wanna splash it, don't wanna spill. Whole cup plus a 1/3 cup of the flour, whole spoon plus a 1/2 spoon of the powder, whole cup of sugar, a dash of the salt, 1/3 cup of shortening, and then you all mix. 1/2 minute on medium, couple minutes on high, ensure the texture evens and get all the excess off the sides. Then pour the batter you beat up inside, bottom the cake at the top, into the oven and then kick your feet up and whip for an hour, it's gonna be a while. When the beep go off, put the mitts on, take it out quick, then stick a toothpick in the middle. If it comes out clean, then it means you can give it that flip. Grab a good grip, then you flip, let it sit for a bit, let the brown sugar drip. Take care, we ain't put a pan off, cause it can stick, that's pretty much it.